Examples of ambitendency.
All right, this time, do not shake my hand.
This is a classic way of eliciting ambitendency. Ambitendency occurs when a patient gets motorically stuck in the midst of an action, as we see here. We would score this as a 3 for present. Ambitendency may also be observed. Here we see a patient stuck in indecisive movement about whether or not to pick up a cup to drink from it. We would score this as a 3 for present.